Hey guys, welcome to J Plays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Cyberpunk 2077, playing the PC version. And we're out still doing side quests and stuff, as has been the case for a long time. That's where I'm having the most fun, so that's where I plan to spend my time. It's a great game to just go around and just do whatever you want. Like, yes, this game has a lot of bugs. It's a bit like playing Fallout New Vegas in a way. Let's try some radio. Oh shit. So fucking hell. That guy doesn't have textures on his face, or at least he didn't for a second there. I love that I can just sit in my car and do all this. No textures again. Oh, okay. Ooh. Thank you. Guy on the roof. Go down there.
Kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the kleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
I know I could have just opened that with my hands, but it levels up the quick hacking skill, so. Who doesn't?
Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Motherfucker's hacking!
Молись, чтобы мы тебя не нашли!
Thanks for the shard. Shard'll come in handy. Gig closed.
29 street cred.
Man, I hate this Carol Reaper shit. That was bullshit.
Realize I leveled up again. See, if I got a 12, is there anything tangible? Destination reached.
V, guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
There we go.
Thank you. packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to give them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
That loaded. Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. The bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
There's a death warrant out for you. But you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too. But Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me. Don't have all day.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
But then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. Media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece, if we're all so fresh out of fucks to give?
So that people start asking questions, start wondering. Just like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
You think you're hot shit, but you might as well be a fly buzzing in a corpo's ear.
So I'll keep buzzing.
It's not medias they're losing sleep over. It's fixers with razor-sharp intel. The kind that'll slit your throat.
Yeah, because I'm sure Regina's the one keeping Yarinobu up at night.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
He walked through the door.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
Well, as long as I left, as long as I had that thing, things change. See, when upgrading these things, you want to make sure you're actually using them for good purposes. See, that'll pump it up to 17.6. But then my current pants have 41.4, so I'd be just wasting my crafting stuff. Okay, so 14.7. Current helm, 18.2. Just a bit off. Not like heaps off, but a bit off. Okay, this would change it to 6.0. My current one. Is 70. So that's a big difference. Not that I use my weapons as much anymore, but... When I get to 30 street cred, I might upgrade my cyber deck if I can. I got all this money and I'm never buying anything.
Psychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Got a pick point. Thank you. Wow, that didn't kill him. First time I died in the game in ages.
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
There's a hacking symbol, but I can't hack.
Al Cantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
Thank you.
Hal! You alive?
Shh. Not so loud. That psycho. You deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? And nobody's too keen on finding out.
The other girl, the one upstairs. She's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina will send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gate.
How dare they change my radio station? I don't want any of that shitty music. Give me this stuff. Destination reached.
Contact! Contact!
Units down! Shoot!
I will personally find you and bury you. Netrunner! Hello? Where are you?
Hey, anyone else catch that?
I will personally find you and bury you.
I've got this. I've got this.
Yeah, you totally got it.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
yourself? I'm out.
Hey, anyone else catch that? Anyone else catch that?
Thank you.
Oh yeah, another quick point. Finally an upgrade. What the hell happened there?
Me.
Huffer, in the back.
Got it.
In the back.
Night City, expect the unexpected.
Holy fuck!
all okay?
Oh, fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Don't look too good. Can you even walk?
Shit. After that, Huff, could run a 100-yard dash on bloody stumps, hurdles included. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corporal fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we're doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Drop any weapons and come out!
We have trouble.
Hold up. Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us.
Even mean? You sure or not?
80 means I'm not 100. But hey, 80's a big number, right?
Let's keep moving.
Okay.
Don't plant it.
Approaching target! Uh-huh.
Understood.
Go, go, go! Shoot! He's hiding! Don't break ranks!
In here.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
Oh, Zhang still has me in her system.
Surrender!
You have no chance of escaping.
Okay, let's Delta. You gonna manage on your own?
Of course, we're home free now.
Never seen Militech so hot and bothered. Must have stolen something important.
Let's just say they don't like to be reminded of their own fuck-ups.
Didn't answer my question.
Look, the less people know what I clept, the more Eddies it'll be worth. You're a merc. You know the biz.
You mentioned Zhang back there. Someone I should know about?
Zhang? I helped her set up this joint before I dropped off the radar. Spring rolls weren't really my life's calling, you know?
Why'd you keep your biosig in her system?
Probably saving it for a rainy day, when her man's away.
Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed.
Good Easter cred.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's see. Can I upgrade my cyber rig? Just checking. At 30, I can get one with 8 RAM. base RAM 9. So I need better than 9. Okay, so it. So I just got to 30. I can get the Biotech Mark III, which is a very slight upgrade. And that's about it. Okay. Ripper Dock at Japantown Westbrook. Not sure where it is exactly, so we'll drive over there. See a thing. That was weird. The game didn't want me going that way. Actually, I'm going the wrong way. Whoops. Thank you. Well, the game doesn't want me going over there, so I can't go there. Okay. Well, as much as I'd like to, I can't. Alright, in that case, I guess I'll...
As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Later. Thank you. いあなたにニコーラ。
Being attacked!
Yeah, level up again. They weren't hackable, those guys. Thank you. Yeah, nah. Nah, thanks. I'm good. Yeah, that'd be useful.
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
Why do I feel like a corpo agent right now? What's all this about?
China. They're the client.
China, huh? Thought you never liked swimming with the sharks.
Everyone's got debts, V. You do what you gotta do.
What kind of debt?
Just something from my muckraking days. Needed help, and fast, too.
Help for what?
I'm sorry, do you hear me poking around your personal biz, digging through your past?
No, suppose not.
Just teasing, V. Sorta. If it's all the same to you, I'd rather just get this over with and move on. So you heading to the meet, or what?
I'm en route.
V, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
Okay.
dimly lit corner, run limo, suits and ties. Is there a code word I'm missing?
Some P.
No one for small talk, huh?
ID.
Dangana,
Alright, well I'm going to end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting more videos in this Cyberpunk 2077 playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things to be notified when those videos are made available, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one.